The universe window is a window that shows you your entire session. It shows the entire project, and it gives you like little displays to show you like what has, you know, data within it, and if certain parts are empty, it shows you like the empty parts of your track and things like that. You can open your universe window by going to Windows and Show Universe, also Apple 7. So what this is doing right now is showing me all different parts that are within my track, and you can see right here at the top of it, it's going to show you each of the little parts within my track, and I can actually go and switch in between all my tracks and navigate around my track. You can actually see it in the background. If I take this one and bring it a little bit smaller. It's a good tool for navigating around your track and just checking out where things are. Especially if you're really into it and really zoomed in close.